Welcome you all. I am Professor Shilpa Raut from KKBA College of Pharmacy. Today we are going to discuss topic solubility of gases in liquids. Solubility of gas in liquid is a concentration of dissolved gas when it is in equilibrium with some of the pure gas above the solution. Pharmaceutical example of gases containing liquid are hydrochloric acid, ammonia, water, effervescence preparation containing carbon dioxide that are dissolved and maintained in the solution under the positive pressure. Aerosol in which propellant is either nitrogen or carbon dioxide, in which some of which is dissolved under pressure and is also falls under these. Aerosol is one of the example of solubility of gases in liquid. Then factors affecting on solubility of gases in liquids: first pressure, then temperature, then presence of salt and chemical reaction with solvent, then the mass of gas molecule. We'll see one by one. The pressure of gas above the solution is an important consideration in gaseous solution since it changes the solubility of dissolved gas in the equilibrium with it. It is expressed by Henry's law. Statement of these law: in a very dilute solution at constant temperature, the concentration of dissolved gas is proportional to partial pressure of gas above the solution at equilibrium. It can obtain by subtracting the vapor pressure of solvent from total pressure above the solution. If C2 is the concentration of dissolved gas in gram per liter of solvent and P is a partial vapor pressure in millimeter, of undissolved gas above the solution, then Henry's relationship can be written as C2 is equal to sigma P, in which sigma is proportionality constant for particular solution being considered. It is sometimes referred as solubility coefficient. This sigma is referred as the solubility coefficient. From Henry's law, solubility of gas increases with increase in pressure of gas in a solution. Means you can say the pressure is directly proportional to the solubility of gas in solution. Then second factor, effect of temperature. As the temperature increases, the solubility of gases in liquid decreases. Now question immediately arises in our mind, how? Okay, this behavior is due to greater tendency of gas to expand. When you heat the solution of gases in liquid, means if you have liquid with you in which gas is dissolved, and when you heat this liquid, gas immediately start to expand within the liquid. It increases its kinetic energy and it start to escape from the liquid. That's why the temperature is inversely proportional to the solubility of gas in liquid. As the expansion property coupled with pressure, one should be very conscious while opening the gas container in warm condition or at elevated temperature. Now third thing is the salting out effect. When electrolyte like sodium chloride is added into solution in which gases are dissolved, it results in liberation of gases from solution. Okay, means when you have a solution of gas with you and when you add the sodium chloride in it, then it results in liberation of gases from the solution. This phenomena known as the salting out. Then mechanism behind this salting out effect. When an electrolyte or highly polar non-electrolyte is added into carbonated water, gas is liberated. These phenomena is due to attraction of the salt ion or highly polar non-electrolyte for water molecule, which reduces the density of aqueous environment adjacent to the gas molecule. Is because of the salt molecule interaction, density of this system is decreased. Salting out may also occur in solution of liquids in liquid and solid in liquid. The next factor is chemical reaction. Henry's law is strictly applied to gases that are slightly soluble in solution and that do not react in any way in the solvent. Gases like hydrogen chloride, ammonia, carbon dioxide show deviation from Henry's law due to chemical reaction between gas and solvent. Due to chemical reaction, usually solubility increases. For example, hydrogen chloride is about 10,000 times more soluble in water than oxygen. Means simply, if the interaction of the chemical reaction the next factor is mass of gas molecules. Solubility of gas molecule typically increases with increasing the mass of gas molecules. The larger of the mass of gas molecule, stronger London and Debye's forces in between gas and solvent molecules. This is all about the solubility of gases and liquid. Thank you.